The mission is simple. I stream, and my name is Supernova Cool 22. Welcome to my channel. I'm about to stream Splinter Cell Double Agent.
Give me. that screwdriver? Ah, there it is. I better get back in there.
You're gonna have to stop.
There's no place here for someone who can't be trusted. Like you.
Where did I leave that screwdriver?
Move along, buddy.
That's it. There
move
it is.
Move along, buddy.
Get back in
don't
there.
Come back.
I'm Enrica. I'd love to chat, but I'm a little busy.
Thank you.
shoot like that? The Marines? I'm just glad you're on our side.
Thank you.
shoot like that, the Marines? I'm just glad you're on our side. To shoot like that, the Marines? I'm just glad you're on our side. To shoot like that, the Marines? I'm just glad you're on our side.
longer you make me wait, the less I like you. You know that? Now let's see if you are worth waiting for.
Not bad. Now let's see how you handle something a little tougher. Come on.
Sam Fisher, glad you're here. I was getting a little tired. I'd like you to meet Cole Yeager. You might recognize him as the pilot from the news helicopter that Jamie was stupid enough to bring here. Here you go.
What do you want me to do with this?
What do you think?
Sorry.
Uh-huh. That's what you should have done.
Enrica mentioned something about a super tanker.
Did she? Okay, I'll give you one chance to prove yourself. Your flight leaves in 30 minutes.
Where am I going?
You'll find out when you get there. This is your first real test for us, Mr. Fisher. Jamie has spoken very highly of your talents. Don't make a liar out of him. Enrica is in charge of this operation. She'll be handling it remotely, and I expect you will obey any orders she gives you.
Could you tell me exactly what I'm doing here?
I told you already. already. You're hijacking a super tanker.
Where's my equipment coming from?
You're asking too many questions. Looks like you've got some uninvited guests. Until you get to the ship. Should be pretty straightforward.
Nothing is ever that easy. Pretty thin. I think I could break through it. drag a guy under. subtlest moments.
Yeah, whatever works. Oh, better get going. Looks like the locals are getting all worked up.
I'm almost on the deck.
That's it. I'm running the show now. It's time to see what Jamie's friend can do.
Says who?
Says Emil, so sip it. Now clear out enough mercenaries and our buddy Masood can take over the ship. I'll let you know when you've bagged your limit.
This doesn't make any sense.
Fisher, I'm detecting multiple heat signatures, so shut the hell up and start the body count already. Have fun. I'll be watching.
Check your radar for their location, Sam.
Sounds like a party.
Impossible for us to do our jobs!
Until the captain says otherwise, the crate stays put.
Thank you.
give up.
Yet I see your hand inching towards your pistol. Tell me about the man in charge.
Go fuck. Ex-Soviet Admiral. Very good leader. A little unstable.
Where?
Probably the bridge. I'll die before I tell you anything else.
Are you serious?
Yet I see your hand inching towards your pistol.
Ah! Stop! What you want to know?
Tell me about the man in charge.
Go far!
Where?
Probably the bridge. We'll never get out of here alive. We'll never get out of here alive.
Shut up.
Attention, all hands. We seem to be encountering some unusual mishaps. Stay alert and report any suspicious activity to the bridge.
Control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them? I just got confirmation from Emil. We need the crew out of the way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there you can spread the fentanyl gas.
Almost done, Lieutenant!
Keep me updated!
Well, this is gonna take a while. I'm gonna do it my way.
Yet I see your hand inching towards your pistol. Tell me about the man in charge.
Go far! Ex-Soviet Admiral. Very good leader. A little unstable.
Where?
Probably the bridge.
Yet I see your hand inching.
Stop! What do you want to know?
Tell me about the man in charge.
Go far! Ex-Soviet Admiral. Very good leader. A little unstable.
Where?
Probably the bridge.
I
crew from sending a distress signal?
The control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them? Have a look around for the air ventilation system. You can pump in the gas from there.
Knock out gas inside the building can concentrate to lethal levels. Rika, this can get very nasty.
That's the goddamned idea, Einstein.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend the captain has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after him.
I just got confirmation from Emil. We need the crew out of the way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now, if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there, you can spread the fentanyl gas.
Good work. We managed to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust. Cannot blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know. I know.
11 down, 5 to go.
Thank you.
at least it's a gun. Listen up, Fisher. Masood's afraid the captain's gonna take the ship to the bottom. So you need to take care of him before he can do that. Then you can extract.
I'm going after him. Second.
Captain, go! I'll hold him here. Go! нас покой.
Whoops.
Good work, Fisher. One of our allies, Masoud Ibn Yusuf, will take over from here. I need you elsewhere. We're going to Shanghai, you and I. There's a Pakistani nuclear scientist there who's selling some very useful information. We're going to meet with him and get that information. If he's lucky, we'll even pay him for it. I'll see you in Shanghai. stay here and keep an eye on those guys until further notice.
You fly like crap.
Agent Fisher, this is Hisham Hamza. I'm with the agency.
Yeah.
Are you NSA types always this friendly? Never mind. Here's the deal. Right now, we've got nothing on this terrorist tea party. You get to make a recording of it.
I can do that.
Of course you can. Agent Williams never said you weren't talented. Also, nobody's going to say anything if they see you here. But if you get spotted anywhere out of this area, people start shooting.
I just got here. Which way is Mecca?
You don't know?
No.
All main checkpoints report in. Meeting room is secure. Security monitoring. Everything is normal. Helicopter on the way.
Everybody keep your eyes open.